some viewers and subscribers, that why I get eated. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. Mr. Jeffress go comment on the Tommy Lee Sparta artwork picture on IG and say, and hashtag dead, like me say hashtag the dread dead or something like dead dread or dead boy dread or something like that. Something of like that nature there. Blood clot, the whole of the MVP, the Patriots them. Of course, the whole like goalie side and all of the vendetta people them take him on. Yes man. So people, tell me how you feel like the war you got unfold for real. Suppose Jeffress going at the war. Or does this war require Jeffress involvement? Or I believe Tommy Lee can angle himself. What you think? What you think people? Drop a comment below and tell me what you think. And my view that and my opinion. I dash it out there and see Jeffress come comment. I don't know if Jeffress are gonna make a this tune now for Jamie Hill. Cause remember say other than Jeffress, you know, Gage did a try step in the water, but Gage didn't get that forward there apparently. You saw me as a people. So I could see if Jeffress are gonna get that forward there or the attention there. In fact, speaking of which, I see other couple people or some of Jeffress fans them a comment and I say, yo, war we know? And a hashtag war we know. You see me, cause you don't know Jeffress have a bad tune and say, yo, if you think say you're bad, come why we know? Why we know? Some on the left up on the right and down, you know. I love the melody, I love the style. I don't know if Jeffress are gonna do a bad tune like that for Jamil for coming out of war too. Cause at the end of the day, you know, people, if Jeffress coming out of war, it only gonna make him bigger. He only gonna bring up him viewing and him basically him fan base and him audience and him subscription, which is a good thing. So if you ask me if it would be a good thing for Jeffress coming out of war, I can't say yeah, I can't say no. You saw me and say, I can't say yeah because it would help him career search. You saw me and say, and no because Tommy Lee not necessarily need no man for fighting battles for him, to tell you the truth. You saw me and say, can't gang up on Jamil so. But viewers and subscribers, I don't say our critics, you know. Drop a comment below and tell me what you think if Jeffress is to get involved in this war. What do you believe will be the unfolding outcome? Dance our critics. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell. I'm out.